Shujaul Haq, Srinagar correspondent, joins me from the line of control. Shuja, take us through what this tunnel was like, this maze of tunnels that you saw in Gurez. What kind of weapons were these terrorists hiding? How difficult is it for the army to carry out an operation in this area?
Well, Gaurav, as far as the difficulties that army and the security forces face in combing through this entire area is very natural. The fact that it's a stretch of mountainous area and it's very, very difficult to access all the mountains and all the caves along these rivers. So one, it's physically challenging to for the troops to actually go there and one by one have a complete scan of these caves. So that makes it little challenging. But as we have spoken to a lot of officials as well about how difficult is this scanning operation and how do they plan to tackle these things, they're saying that we have considerably increased our vision. Okay. They started using high-tech equipment like scanners, like infrared equipment, which can even see during the nights. The infrared images could be seen on those cameras. Okay. PSF quite recently has also introduced a lot of cameras which are infrared technology based. So there certainly are mechanisms and methods that the security forces are also employing to check these advances by the militants.
Terrorists trying to sneak in using these caves to hide, extremely difficult for the army. But apart from technology, it's the man behind the gun that's more important. The army putting multiple layers of ambushes to beat back these terrorists. But increasingly desperate terrorists are trying their best to sneak in. For the moment, Shujaul Haq, many thanks for joining us.